bonding, belonging, and believing is still possible and more meaningful when we bless and pray for one another. Dear students, parents, staff members, and all our well-wishers, although these times have been difficult, there is someone above everything who is sustaining us. Let us rekindle ourselves with the long-forgotten values of the cross, of compassion, gratitude, sacrifice, and love. Let us continue believing. Love surrounds us. Blessings from the Sisters of the Cross of Bastora.